Okay, Ian got a clue by the Lurkers. There's kind of essentially four bits to this. The opening and the kind of main riff is all going to be on the third fret of the E and A strings and the fifth fret. So it's going to start with. And under the verse, you've got. Under the chorus, you've got just fifth fret in the A, third fret in the A. And the only other bit as I hear it, it's fifth fret in the A, fifth fret in the A, seventh in the A, fifth in the A. You're going to play through that three times. Put those bits together, and that's all there is to it.